The presidential campaign crosses through Nevada again in the final week before Election Day. Democratic vice presidential candidate Kamala Harris will be in Nevada later this week. The Biden campaign says that she'll be in Las Vegas and in Reno tomorrow, but no other details on the events have been made public. It's the California senator's second visit to Las Vegas this month.